Today, for the world, we pray.
Coming towards you, Mason.